position. Emilia Nilsson's pike is the one dive that she missed in the morning, going way too far. Seems to be liking the back and reverse somersaulting dives better than the forward and inwards.